How to use Spreadshirt.com. Easy tutorial. Hey guys, welcome to another video. In today's video, we're going to see Spreadshirt.com, which helps you unleash your creativity, make money, and rock the fashion world with Spreadshirt. This dynamic online platform empowers you to design your own jaw-dropping merchandise, from stylish tees to trendy accessories, with hassle-free printing, packing, and shipping. Your unique creations will reach customers worldwide. Join the thriving community of artists and entrepreneurs and turn your passion into profit with Spreadshirt. Get ready to make a statement, leave your mark, and conquer the fashion game like never before. So, let's dive into it and let's see how we can do that. So, first of all, after typing Spreadshirt.com in our search box, this is our home page. So to start, we need to log in or sign up. So if you already have an account, you just type your email and your password and hit login. If you don't have an account, you go to register now. You type your email and you hit get started now. So that was it. They show you three buttons: overview, so here you see your orders, your account, and if you have any questions, you have the contact customer service, or if you want to start selling. If you want to start selling, you hit go to partner area. You choose what do you want to do. You can choose your spread name or you can create products. So After hitting create products, you have to upload your designs here and start creating products and start adjusting it on your products. But we're not doing that now. We're going to statistics, and here you see your statistics, the things you sold, or your credit, or the next payout. So as you see here, we are pretty much new, we have $0. And for the transaction, we have no results also. And here we have the tips and tools that will help us. So you have trends for marketplace, designers, a lot of articles you can read, and they help you to improve. And here we have the notifications. So we have here our personal inbox where we receive announcements. Then we have our showroom where we see all our designs. As you see here, it's empty. We have no designs for now. And we have the setup, a spread shop where you can open your shop. You can just hit open shop and you open it right away. Then we have our account where we have our personal information and account settings, newsletter subscription, payment data, tax status, connect devices, and the logout button. And that was it for the seller area. We're going to go back to Spreadshirt's main page. We have a little problem here, and that's it. We go back to our main page. As you see here, you can choose your spread name, and this shows you your status. So we are still in the starter status, where we see star class 1. And here we see our sales. We have no sales yet. And here we see the blogs that will help us improve in our spreadsheet. If you want to shop from the spreadsheet products, you go to the showroom. Where is it? This is it. This is the marketplace showroom. Then you go to the left, to the right button, which is visit showroom. And as you see, we have a lot of categories. We have the best sellers, clothing, kids and babies, embroidery, accessories, home and living, stickers, gifts, t-shirts of the week. So we're going to start with the best seller to browse some products. We have the organic t-shirts, which is a new product. As you see here, we have a lot of products with designs in it. So this is some examples of the work you need to do. You need just to create a design like this one, and you put it on a t-shirt like this one, and you start selling it, selling them. So we have our t-shirts, we have men categories, we have women categories, we have kids, babies, accessories, and we have the home and living, stationery, and a lot more. And here we have create for creating our custom products, and we have the start selling, where we can integrate our shop. And here we have the favorite ones. And to see how it works, we're going to go to products and select a product, make it our favorite, like this one. So we're going to select it. We don't have that option here. So we're going to select it from here, from products, t-shirts. Products. We go back, t-shirts. So to add a favorite one, you go to shop, marketplace designs, like this one, and then you hit this heart and it's added to your favorites. As you see here, we have one. We're going to add 2, 3 and 4. Then we're going to check them here, and as you see, you can remove them by doing this, and that's it. That's how we add them and we remove them. So guys, that was it for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.